Hi guys, my name is Veena Asmanov from veenaasmanov.com. Thank you so much for joining me. Today I have another simple and easy recipe for you. This is my hot pumpkin spice latte and it's absolutely perfect for the season right now, so you're going to really enjoy this recipe. Let's get started. I've got milk, pumpkin puree, pumpkin spice and honey. I'm going to add all this in a saucepan and put it on medium heat. Now today I'm using canned pumpkin puree, but I have also shown you on the blog how to make homemade pumpkin puree. I also have a video on the blog showing you how to make homemade pumpkin spice. It's a very simple and easy recipe to make. Of course, honey can also be substituted with agave syrup or brown sugar. And I'm adding a little bit of cinnamon. Cinnamon is also there in pumpkin spice, so do not add too much of it, just a tad. Otherwise, it'll have too much of a cinnamon spice. And I'm going to bring this up to a boil. I want to kind of heat it nice through so all the spices are very well infused. Next, I'm going to pour some hot brewed coffee into my cup and I'm going to top it up with the milk we just boiled. And I'm going to top it up with some whipped cream, but you can also use milk foam or leave that completely out. And it just looks nicer. But on a regular basis, I don't put the whipped cream. I just put a little bit of milk foam on top. The whipped cream does look pretty though. And of course, I'm going to sprinkle some cinnamon and some freshly grated nutmeg. And that's about it. Thank you so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And of course, subscribe and hit the notification bell for more videos. I will see you in another video. Bye-bye for now.